Oh my god, I saw your Instagram story. You killed it.
Thanks. Okay, so you could have like bent your knees a little bit more on the booty pop, but I'll get you there.
Izzy? Can you not encourage that, please?
Dancing? Oh, so I shouldn't encourage my little sister to express herself joyfully to music? I mean, come on, you act like you've never danced with your friends before.
I do dance with my friends, but I don't put it out there for everybody to see.
Izzy's just posting like any other kid her age, and everyone twerks. It's like our version of the twist or whatever you did growing up.
The twist? What the hell? How old do you think I am?
I literally have no idea how old Mom is. Do you?
Wow. It's about adultification. There's a really insightful article that I read.
Oh my god. Have you been talking to Drea? Don't let her spin you out like this.
Drea was actually saying
that she Drea is not a feminist. She's a bully. She's out here telling women how to act and dress and think. She's like the Taliban, but less fun. I mean, we gotta let Izzy get her life. This is the moment for girls to do whatever they want.
Yeah, sure. Unfortunately, that does not apply to black girls.
Okay, I know that, Mom. And it's exactly why she has to do everything her white friends are doing.
My baby. I just want to protect her.
Okay, this is the culture now, Mom. You should be proud of her, not slut-shaming her.
Are you saying she's a slut? Oh my god, my baby girl's a slut. Drea's right, I'm a total failure.
Dude, being a slut isn't a bad thing. It is bad bitch season, and you have to get with the times. Instagram models make more than neurosurgeons. And strippers are the shit.
God, I hope Chloe's not stripping. And if she is, I hope she's not doing an experiment rhino, because I keep finding matchbooks from there in your dad's jeans. You know what? Fuck it. That might be the sobering moment they both need. That might be the best thing for both of them.